fell into a hole.
Don't dig straight down. There's a reason why people say that.
Don't worry, gosh, I dig my way up.
Wait, you dig your way up?
Dig my way out.
Oh, okay. Because, you could fall into lava and then die, and all your stuff gets burnt.
Where are you?
Where are you? Oh, I'm down here.
What's in the desert?
Deserty stuff. But I think that's a beach.
Oh, maybe shit. Mine.
That is a desert. What?
I think we could lose life from falling.
I thought that was pretty obvious.
Well, not in this game, though.
Oh.
Holy shit, do you see the size of this hole?
Where?
Over here, that the sheep just fell into.
I can't see you. Where are you?
I'm out of signal. Oh, no, don't fall. Oh, my God. I do not want to fall in that hole. David, it's getting dark.
Yeah, you should probably head back. And I don't know where you are.
I know how to get back. That's all you need to know.
Okay.
I'm out of getting dark fast. What happens if you sleep and I'm outside the house?
What?
What happens if you go in the house and sleep and I'm not there?
I can't go to sleep. Everybody on the server has to go to sleep.
Crap, I don't know where I'm at anymore.
Where are you?
I don't know, just running.
But it's torch. Don't.
I see the house.
Oh, okay.
I'm almost there. Where the hell are you?
I'm trying to look for you.
Oh, well, I'm at the house.
Okay.
Just in time, because it's about to be pitch black.
I see your name.
How does the house be look like?
Huh? Because it has lights inside of it?
How did you know? David, maybe.
Yeah, I see when you need more minerals.
Don't break it, don't break it, don't break it.
You broke it.
Oh. I thought you were going to break something else.
No, it's just the roof. Gosh.
Cause if you break the glowstone, it's really hard to replace it.
I thought you said I was going to start a fire or something. Like, that would be
no.
Fun. That's burned
down. Yeah, go to sleep.
Make me. Now that you teach me how to make a fire.
Are you gonna fucking play Minecraft?
Yeah. I don't know, David. I'm trying to get rid of all this wood. Yeah, we already went through that joke, Trish. No, I dropped my fire.
It's not a fire, it's a torch. It's a torch.
How do you light?
You place them on the ground.
How do you do that?
You left click them.
Oh. Where'd you, did you just leave?
Yeah, I'm outside putting torches. When you put them out, I can't afford to look back. Oh. When you put them behind you, when you put them on the ground, at night, stuff doesn't spawn around it, except that it already has.
Yeah.
Okay, just go to sleep. They'll die. No, there's...
There are monsters nearby.
Yeah.
Damn it, David.
He's dead. Go back inside before more show up.
Really, you gonna close the damn door on me?
You can open it.
That doesn't mean that you still closed it on me.
You left the door open.
You left it open. You said as long as there's lights around, there's zombies don't come.
There's monsters nearby.
There's a creeper outside the back of the house.
Oh god.
It went down the hill, never mind.
Okay. Go.
Even what? All I know is that if the creeper gets near you, the shit blows up. It makes a big explosion. If it gets near the house, that'd be some funny shit, because half the house is going to be gone. Sorry, Dave, I'm talking to Trish.
No, it's fine. Wait, get back to the bed.
Did the monsters go by? Can we just wait it out?
I guess, but night steak. Oh, he's going away.
Hello, Ram.
Okay, the monster should be burning, except for the creeper. So now, back to finding a cave.
Yeah, back to that. I probably should have kept food on me. Oh well.
I have food on me, so you can.
I see creeper. I mean skeleton.
Just run away from it.
Why?
Because we're trying to look for a cave. We're going. Oh.
Wait, where are you? Whoa! What explode? I see you.
A creeper exploded near me. I threw it into a hole.
Hey, there's a cave down here.
That's not a cave.
I know, but it's dirt. What can you even do with dirt?
You can make a farm.
Can you, like, make a dirt fortress?
If you want to, but it's kind of lame.
Well, can a zombie get through it?
no. So, yeah, you can
make... Oh, there's a creep behind you.
Oh, I see it.
Whoa!
Oh, there's a cave in here.
I see water.
There's coal. This is what we've been looking for.
We strike gold, David.
It's coal, not gold. And gold is useless in this game.
Is there even gold?
Yeah, there is. It is very, very, very useless.
What about diamond?
That is very useful.
Okay, we're in a small cave. There's nothing here.
This is water. We should go back up. Come on. We should look for more mountainy stuff.
We got like 20 creepers to go in the same spot.
Huh?
If you're like 20 creepers all in the same spot.
I don't know. Here's the jungle. Which is one of the new things that they added.
So, do you have like a house out here in the jungle?
Yeah, you can climb a tree, make your house in the jungle.
I would like to see you do that.
Hold on.
Wait, where'd you go?
There's a world hole.
That's what this big hole is?
Huh?
That's what this big hole is?
What do you mean, a big hole?
There's a huge one on the ground. That's your rock.
Yeah, don't go in there. Go to disconnect and then connect again.
I didn't follow him.
Well, don't. Go to press escape.
Why?
So you can get rid of it.
What would I do in escape?
Go to disconnect.
Now
and then go back to multiplayer and then connect again.
It's dark. What was it again?
Huh?
What was it again?
What was what again?
What I just saw.
A world. It's called a world hole.
Why is it there?
It's just a bug that they've never fixed.
Okay, where are you?
I'm down here.
In the jungle or the forest?
In the jungle, in the river.
I don't see you.
It's pretty big. Oh, I'm trying to go near you.
So you know where I'm at, but I don't know where you're at.
Yeah, it has your name on it.
I see you.
Oh, well, you change characters now. In my screen. There should be some sort of caves. That's impossible that there aren't any caves here.
What is a forest?
Yeah, but like, mountains usually always have caves.
I should probably eat some. Where the hell did you go?
I'm back up here.
I see you.
What time is it? Oh, it's midday. We still need to be able to find our house again. It's over there.
No!
Did you fall?
Maybe. I'm trying to dig my way out. I found light, dude. Oh, thank God. What if you dig yourself into a hole so you can hide?
People do that. It's not very useful.
Doesn't work?
It works.
So could you build a house underground?
You could. You can build it anywhere. It's Minecraft.
I feel like the hell I'm gonna know that.
If you can think of it, it's already been made.
What do you do with wool?
You can make it's building material, you can make a bed, you can make a house out of it.
A house out of wool.
Yeah. It's like cloth ish type.
Yeah, that's weird.
It makes more colors. So you don't have just like wooden houses.
I just swore we found a cave before. We just didn't go in because you say you heard skeletons in it.
Oh, it might have been somewhere.
It might have been somewhere.
Somewhere around here, but I can't remember where it's at exactly.
Ooh, Super Mario mushroom.
Oh, I think there might be a cave here. Or at least what? Some sort of stone. Yes, there is.
You better have no idea where you're at.
I'm going back to the house so you can come.
Oh, David already came. Oh, you suck.
Over here. Behind you. Behind you.
Oh. I see ya. I'm surprised your three friends aren't on. Oh God, David, I need food.
Wait, where'd you go? Oh. Here.
I'm down to 2.
Behind you.
I'm down to 2 hearts.
Oh, you probably need more than that.
I'm joking. I'm down to 2 beats.